Chers spectateurs audiovisuels, bienvenue à FrancoClip. Dear spectator audiovisual spectator, welcome to FrancoClip. I have the privilege in occasion of the African and Antillais Festival, the first one in Victoria, to receive Mr. Steven Amusala of Kenya Association. Can you, Steven, tell us a little bit about yourself, bibliography, and what you do with this group?
Yeah. My name is Steven Amusala, and I've been in Victoria for the last 18 years. Currently, I'm the president of the Kenyan Cultural Association of Victoria.
Donc, Steven est ici depuis 16 ans du Kenya et il est le président de l'association kenyan. So, what's your goal? What do you target with the Kenyan and other African?
What we do as Kenyan Cultural Association is to present an opportunity for cultural and heritage exchange among the Kenyan community in Victoria, and also to give the members of the Victoria community an opportunity to experience a lot of things about Kenya.
OK, donc le but de l'association, c'est de faire connaître aux gens la culture kenyane et des collaborations avec d'autres associations culturelles. Et, do you have intent to do a show or festival or other thing?
Yeah, we also make sure that we are working to enhance the opportunities for Kenyans who live in Victoria, looking at the social welfare, economic welfare, as well as support during difficult times.
It's very difficult across the world presently because the economy is not going well. Donc c'est pour aider les gens au bien-être des gens dans la communauté ici à Victoria. So, do you have a web page so we can have all the information and phone number, email? Can you tell that now?
Yes, we have our website, which is www.kcavictoria.org, and there you can find a lot of information about our events. And one event that I would like to point out is Kenya's 50th anniversary celebration, which will be held on November 23rd at Elk Lake, and that is at the Greek Community Center. It's a very good opportunity for you to come out and experience everything about Kenya.
Donc, vous avez entendu le nom de la toile Internet. Le prochain événement, ce sera à Elk Lake. Donc, consultez ce monsieur Steven. Merci. Thank you very much.
You're most welcome. Thank you.